crazy driving.
But I felt super famous when I was walking out the airport. Yeah. Hey. I was like,
yeah.
This is all you, man. Is that right? How much is it?
Sorry, this is.
Oh shit. Okay, you
how
just
much
said.
How much?
I don't know. I just, dude, look at this. I don't know how what I got.
14. Just give him 100.
I just don't know what I got. 100.
And he'll give you change.
How much is 100?
About like 7-8. I think it would only cost like $1 or something.
Really?
It wasn't much.
Here, just this is all you, just for the, you know, just, yeah, for sure, man, yeah, hell yeah. I don't even know. We're gonna figure out the money situation as we go, you know. We just, I don't know what I just gave him, but I gave him it.
You saved money because you didn't have.
Thank you, hey man, thank you. Here, it's all you, man.
Sorry.
Beautiful. Okay, hold on, un momento. Thank you.
Thank you, brother. Take care. Right? Yeah.
Oh, man. Dude, what's up?
So happy to see you.
I'm
bro.
So happy to see you, wow. Too, family. Oh my God.
Hey, by the way.
Okay. Talk to me.
Can't be giving up the biggest tips.
Really?
Why are you gonna go broke?
I know.
It only costs 15K. You pay
really?
Him 100K. Dead ass. Really? It only costs $1 for that ride. That's what it said on there.
Hi. Really?
Yeah. Serious. Mm. Isn't that crazy?
I'm just trying to show.
No. Show some love. I think. Show love.
Oh yeah. Yes, sir. How you doing?
You're good.
Good.
May I borrow your passport?
Came all the way from Arkansas.
From Yeehawville.
Near Texas.
Wow. Here we go. Dude, don't mind the picture. Smells fresh. It is pretty damn fresh. I farted on it a little bit, just for you a little bit, okay?
Oh my God.
What is your name?
August. This month
August?
Is August. Next month will be different.
So your name's August?
Yeah, because it's in August.
Oh.
Next sure. month, this September, my name is, would be different.
So you change
will
every...
Will it actually be September next month?
No, I'm going to be Daniel and Nicholas.
Oh. Daniel, Nicol, Daniel, Nicholas. Why not Victor Von Fawn?
He's so annoyed every time I...
Roads, you said it was...
Dude,
the
there's people driving on the sidewalk.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
It was normal.
Yo.
Like, it was normal, dog.
I be driving on the sidewalk, too, now, sometimes.
Really?
Yeah,
dude, it was...
Yeah.
What the...
Sometimes you got to get through.
Oh, my... Oh, this is really... Oh, I'm in the cut.
You in the cut.
I'm in the cut. In the cut. So what am I?
Here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Come by. Thank you. Oh, hey, what's
my
up?
Friend.
Ciao. How you do? You good? I'm Victor. Huh?
Who pulled out the Vietnamese accent?
Are you? Yo, me and Danny are out here in Bali.
Yes.
Surprise going out. I got a massage and it's time to go, see the town, go fuck up, paint the city a little bit.
Surprise.
The boys are back in town. The boys are back in town. Bali Chipotle. I like it. I fuck it. Whatever you want. Randomize, yeah. Randomize it like your favorite, like it was your bowl.
I was very impressed with the energy in this place. I feel like I'm a hipster, but you know, fuck not. Fucking, you know what the fuck you do. I'm not a hipster.
Yeah. Perfect, Beno. Perfect.
Ooh. Open.
And yeah. Shout out to God. Here we go. First bite, first sting. First Bali food. I think this is goat coochie, but here we go.
It's
jackfruit? Is jackfruit?
I think so.
No way.
Or that or chicken. I can't tell. So I got some jackfruit.
Mm.
Very similar.
Very limey.
Yeah.
Very lemony.
No, that's jackfruit, right?
They use a lot of lemongrass.
Yeah.
What you?
Ah! We got a channel or in a frat boy.
It's been a minute, bro. It's been a fucking minute.
They were.
Go be you!
Let's go.
I love you, you know I do. From a young girl, oh young girl, not let me know, no.
Hey brother, come on brother, rep your shit. So my first experience in Bali is amazing.
So me and Danny woke up at 4:00 this morning, started cruising on the moped, on the mopey, on Scooby, is his ride's name.
Hi guys, he woke me up at 4:30 a.m. It was okay, I wasn't even actually sleeping, because I can't sleep in dorms, but it is 1,000% worth it. So if you're ever wondering, should you get up at 4:30 a.m. and ask crack of dawn, so go see a sunrise.
Does this answer your question?
Alright guys, so I just got to Kuta Beach, and I mean, it's beautiful, man. I'm just gonna walk the strip and see what I get into. But it looks fucking fantastic, man. So, in order for you to sit in one of these things, all you gotta do is buy a coconut or a drink. So, got myself a drink, posted up, and I'm just watching people surf, man. It's a beautiful day. Wait for someone to pull up on me and talk or whatever, chop it up. But it's, you can't beat this, guys. You really can't.
All right, guys. I've been out here for like 2-3 hours. This man comes up. Which is your favorite? What is your favorite? One of those? Let's do almond. Almond, yes. How much?
35.
35? Okay. Okay, let's do it.
What's going on, guys?
So we are here still. Enjoying the hell out of myself, eating ice cream, getting a massage for 50 cents, and we're having a good time, man. Danny's still asleep, not waking up yet, waiting for that, man. So
with these vlogs, I just wanted a little bit of a TED talk or a motivational talk, or more of just me telling you what's on my mind. I am done with surface level connections. I want to connect with people that mean connections and want well for me. Not just this bullshit, how are you, blah, 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 bullshit, you know? I'm tired of all that fake shit. I'm ready for people that really want to know and dive in into people's life and be there like a real brother or a real fucking sister or a family, you know? And I'm really excited to see what I'm capable of, trying to push towards that, so